or her, or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, everybody. My name is Dead the Bone again, and welcome back to Derealm. I think it is. So, we are here. So, I had to go through the autosave thing, which I guess skipped the whole thing again. So, this red door leads to something. Or it's somewhere around here. Can I go back? I can't go back. Thank you, sir. Okay, can I turn? I can't use anything, so... You. I'm talking to you, scrub. Okay. Oh, game saved. They're alive? Well, you haven't done it. Is this the maniac? Is this the maniac ending? Is this how it goes? Is he gonna kill his friend? Is he gonna kill his friend? Oh my god. Sorry, I was going to read all of that, but... to be continued in the future updates. Wow. So that's the Maniac ending. That's crazy. Oh, that was a crazy ending of the realm. Okay. So, if you guys want me to try to get to the other endings, there are other endings of this game, but if you guys want me to try to get the other endings, tell me in the comments below if you guys want to see them, or if you already saw them before, because, yeah, so you know what I mean. So yeah, my thoughts on this game. The game is pretty difficult. Pretty difficult game, and it's good. The controls are okay. No. The controls are good. The controls are alright. There are three types of controls you can have. It's like, there's classic, there's RPG, and there's the other. I wonder how it feels playing those controls. Though these types of controls that I'm using now are easier for me. But yeah, I like the characters. Find the monsters though. Special thanks to Sargi Kukumin. I can't pronounce those right. I'm a bad pronouncer of words. But yeah. I thought about this game? Good and really fun, but it is hard. There's one achievement that could be hard to get, is going through the game without saving your progress. That is an achievement. That achievement exists in this game. So you have to go through the entire game without saving your progress. And there's an achievement without killing those monsters. Of course. And that's it. I could go back. What's this? Oh, it's to them. Okay. I could go back, but I'm not sure about that. But what I can really do if I find those things with the souls. I don't know if they activate themselves. If I grab the thing and I activate itself, I don't know if it does that, but I can't really do that. Sorcery. If you guys want me to find the other endings, just say in the comments below. So, thanks for watching. Like if you like the video, comment, subscribe, throw a game on, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.